data labeling. In the context of machine learning, is the process of detecting and tagging data samples. It is the process of attaching meaning to digital data. The process can be manual but is usually performed or assisted by software. Data labeling is an important part of data pre-processing for ML, particularly for supervised learning, in which both input and output data are labeled for classification to provide a learning basis for future data processing. For example, a system training to identify animals in images might be provided with multiple images of various types of animals from which it would learn the common features of each, enabling it to correctly identify the animals in unlabeled images. But how does it work exactly? We know that ML and deep learning systems often require massive amounts of data to establish a foundation for reliable learning patterns. The data they use to inform learning must be labeled or annotated, which means that everything, or sometimes only the most important things, have to be identified and localized in the image. More, it must be labeled based around data features that help the model organize the data into patterns that produce a desired answer. A properly labeled dataset provides a ground truth that the ML model uses to check its predictions for accuracy and to continue refining its algorithm. Errors in data labeling impair the quality of the training dataset and the performance of any predictive models it's used for. To mitigate this, many organizations take a human-in-the-loop, HITL, approach, which is called a data labeler, maintaining human involvement in training and testing data models throughout their iterative growth. There are several methods to structure and label its data, maintaining this human involvement. Either by using crowdsourcing, where a third-party platform gives an enterprise access to many workers at once. Or using contractors, where an enterprise can hire temporary freelance workers to process and label data. It is possible to make use of in-house staff too, where an enterprise can use its existing employees to process data. A recent report from AI research and advisory firm Cognilytica found that over 80% of the time enterprises spend on AI projects goes toward preparing, cleaning and labeling data. Manual data labeling is the most time-consuming and expensive method, but it may be warranted for important applications. Since it can be done by anyone, some experts believe that data labeling may present a new low-skill job opportunity to replace the ones that are nullified by automation, because there is an ever-growing surplus of data and machines that need to process it to perform the tasks necessary for advanced ML and AI, which will create more and more low-skilled jobs and needs to hire people. Please leave a like if you learned something and subscribe to the channel to not miss any terms clearly explained.